Show you a kneeling hamstring stretch. You can also develop it into a hip flexor stretch too. Here I'll show you from the side. Just take our foot out in front of us. This is the stretching leg. We can pull our toes up. All I want you to do is keep that knee at a slight bend, 15, 20 degree bend, maybe a bit more. And all I want you to do is to push the hips back a little bit. So this leg just straightens a touch, nothing much. We come down. Just rest our hands on the floor, keeping this knee bent. The way the stretch is going to go into the belly of the muscle here. Holding that position, you can then come back up and take it forwards into a hip flexor stretch on the opposing back leg, this one. Come back and into that stretch. Pulling the toes up is going to pull the calves, which are then going to have an effect on the hamstrings too. So if we put our toes down, it's going to be slightly different as well, because it means all of that is shortening. Okay. And that was your kneeling hamstring stretch.